How can Barney and all of these kids breathe underwater? Okay, it's a video game. What am I even questioning anything at all? Ooh, party! I love you. Hey.
Let's see what's up here. Oh boy. A present. We found a rubber duck. Look, it's a friend.
Hey, concussion girl.
Remember, I love you.
There's nothing to question about this game. It's perfect the way it is.
We found a present.
Well, Barney can certainly Mario. Better than Mario himself. Yeah, let's keep the level. Alright, this time it didn't tell me to stop and wait until it's safe. Did he say it's a bitch? Pretty sure he said it's a fish instead. That fucking dance though. Lobster. Rip lobster. Damn, that Mario ability. Did you hear the same as me? Look. Bunch of encapsulated farts in bubble form. Wait, another one? Are we done?
Super D duper.
Yeah, that was super D duper indeed. We look tense, octopus.
We found a crab. Bubbles, bubbles, bubbles. Mwah.
Yeah, right here, Popeye music.
Look, it's a friend.
Yeah, where's Echo the Dolphin in this fucking level?
A teddy bear.
I see a seahorse. I see two.
The octopus. Let's play with the clam.
Let's not play with the clam. Dude, I almost found everything in this level and it took me half of the time. Yeah, because I was fucking around too much with the... That's why it took too long. I beat the game, I think. I found 9. Not 100% though.
Now we're on the farm.
All right, one more level, I think. This music is not annoying in the slightest.
I see a butterfly. I see a friend. Remember,
are you guys enjoying the music? I'm having a blast as we speak.
We can ride on the cloud. Look, it's a frog.
Oh my god, this best chicken sound ever. I can be here all day, guys. I'm telling you. Cock sounds. Oh, let's go for duck sounds. Bang, bang, bang. Come on. Come on, where is my duck songs? Fuck you, duck. But am I back here? No.
Let's play with the butterfly.
We have been playing with enough butterflies during the entire game.
I see a duck. What? Stop. Wait until it's safe.
I'm trying to go swimming. You can't stop me!
Stop. Wait until it's safe.
What about this dog? Alright, ducks don't make funny noises. The Genesis processor or whatever couldn't handle it. Wait, you want horn? That was for your whiff. But I have something even better for you. No, not a balloon. This. Kiss. Or golden shower. Or golden comb for that matter. Super D duper. Yeah, I dominated this game by now. I know it by heart. I'm the best Barney hide and seek game player ever.
Remember, I love
you. Don't you dare say otherwise, you pieces of shit.
Stop. Wait until it's safe.
Alright, where? I need to find more animals different from the ones I've seen. Oh, this! I'm looking forward to this. It still sounds better than the cows in Edward Gym, I'm telling you. And
look, it's a chicken. Look, it's a rooster.
I'm loving this. Best game ever made. I just expect one person in chat to say something different. Oh man, this is the festival of good sound. Oh, well, a sheep? Excuse me? This is the best game ever made, dude. Hey! Cow was hungry. I see you, baby Bob.
Look, it's baby Bob. Remember,
no shit.
This pumpkin matches these pumpkins.
What exactly is this for?
What?
We will never know. Oh no, an apple with eyes and mouth?
This apple matches these apples. Oh boy, an apple. This apple matches these apples.
Still don't see the point of that. I beat the game. Ahoy!
You're my very special friend. Remember, I love you.
Remember, guys, I love you. How about see you never again? So, GG's. Dude, I can't believe I spent over half an hour playing this. I thought it was going to be a 10-minute thing, but no. That tripled. No regrets, though. These are the type of games that actually make me relax and enjoy the challenge. Best speedrun ever. I wonder if somebody actually bothered to speedrun this.